Estamos muy contentos con la participación en la Copa U para esta época invernal. La verdad que estamos entre 50 y 60 participantes y es todo un récord para el segundo año de esta iniciativa.
Wide to the ceiling, I'm lying on my back in the center of a room. I've got a voice giving me a funny feeling. It's telling me the world's gonna end real soon. I've gotta get a job, otherwise I'm unappealing. Do my little dance for the man and consume. So I let my energy build for the healing, so I can rain down with my supersonic boom. I'm.
Puedo decir que muy bien, sin incidentes en la salida, creo que nadie. Lo único, la primera hacia boca derecha, uno de los participantes que estaba en cabeza, pues se saltó la boya y tuvo que dar marcha atrás. Y el resto nosotros pues muy bien, estuvimos en grupo.
And I'm a prisoner inside of my dreams, so I will appreciate the future of a day when the clouds open up and scream and I sing now. I ain't gonna spend my time wondering why I never made it. No, I've already made it. Yeah, I ain't gonna spend my days thinking about a why I never made it. Of a novel at the bottom of a shelf, I grow stiff, yet I keep my pride. Like the one raindrop in the center of a rose, I'm in heaven with the world outside. Like another metaphor to describe my vibe, I'm just a vessel for my conscious needs. So I will appreciate the future of a day when the clouds open up and scream and I sing now. I ain't gonna spend my time wondering why I never made it. No, I've already made it. Yeah, I ain't gonna spend my life thinking about why I never made it. I never made it. I never made it. Yeah. I ain't gonna spend my time wondering.
Bueno, lógicamente, la idea, el objetivo es el europeo este año, entonces, en principio, las copas cosas que se pueden presuponer como un trámite, pero hay que afrontarla siempre. Puedes tener un problema en una salida, puedes tener un problema en esa boga y quedarte fuera de la regata. Entonces siempre hay que estar presente, bueno, tenemos que tener presente que no deja de ser una regata y que los que vienen detrás siempre pueden darte una sorpresa en cualquier situación.
It's times like this I need to lose my inhibitions. Raise my fist and forget about decisions. Help assist in that party that I'm given. Take on the vibe, soon you will be singing. It's times like this you need to lose your inhibitions. Raise your fist and forget about decisions. Help assist in that party that I'm given. Take on the vibe, soon you will be singing. It's times like this I need to lose my inhibitions. Raise my fist and forget about decisions. Help assist in that party that I'm given. Take on the vibe, soon you will be singing. It's time like this I need to lose your inhibitions. Raise your fist and forget about decisions. Help assist in that party that I'm given. Take on the vibe now. Hey, hey. I ain't gonna spend my time wondering why I never made it. No, I'm already made it. Yeah, I ain't gonna spend my day thinking about why I never made it.
Staying in the bed until an hour or three. Got some appointments but got them all cancelled. Now I got the situation handled. Man, I will get up and hurry shit up. But not until I roll over by three times.
Pues bien, a mí siempre me gusta venir a competir. Me parece una manera de probarse a uno mismo y ha sido muy divertido.
Pues ha sido muy interesante y bueno, ha sido duro también. Fueron 6 vueltas, al final 4.300 metros y bueno, la experiencia ha sido gratificante y hemos luchado todo lo que hemos podido y esperando a la próxima ya.
Get that feeling again. Wanna write something down for some of that healing again. Chilling again.